Today in Endeavor BJJ, we did some throws. We did a series here. First, we started out with a lapel side Hiza Garuma, it's a knee block. But what I want to drag him in, step to the outside. I'm gonna block as I drag him over my leg and get the takedown. Second thing we did, we coupled it with a Taiatoshi, right? So we get the same thing. Let's say I go here and he steps out and it sets up the throw for the Taiatoshi. Alternatively, we go for the Hiza, we step through, I switch, and go under for a drop shinagi. That's what we did.